I don't know if you noticed, but it's kind of an open secret that this year was not one of the all-time greats. And one place this was reflected was in memes. We had a lot of sad and angry memes this year. So as the year wraps up for my singular annual act of optimism, I've decided to turn those frowns upside down using machine learning. Because why should even the human act of smiling be immune to algorithmic replacement? And with that, let's jump in. Let's start with Adam Driver in Marriage Story. This one sparked many a meme around the iconic argument scene. With a little help from Adobe's neural filters and the code from the research paper bringing old photos back to life, let's see if AI magic can turn a wall punch into a wall high five. Let's see what Photoshop thinks about Adam's expression. Let's take some of the anger away. Oh yeah. Yeah. What happens if we untick retain unique details? Wow, he's really happy now. He's gone from really intense to quite happy. Yeah, let's start with this. I don't know why his face is so big. Adam. Oh, yep. There's Adam. Oh, look at him. Yeah, something like that. Let's do a quick... sort of looks like a human face. And now we run. Will it even detect a human face? It did detect a face, so we are on... off to a good start. Okay, it looks a little more convincing, doesn't it? It does look, like teeth are quite screwy. Okay, we're looking a bit better. Where's the more normal slider? Making him older is definitely not a good idea. No, now, as he gets older, he's starting to look like Bobby De Niro. So I don't know what's going on there. Younger, he's definitely looking more like the skinny guy from Nacho Libre. Interesting. That's got to be something to do with what's baked into the data set. Am I that surprised that you show a computer Adam Driver's face and it gets a bit confused? Well, after a few more iterations, we successfully were able to put a smile on that face, though it seems somewhere along the line, the AI decided this was no longer Adam Driver, but his Latino doppelganger, Adán Chofer. Next, let's try a twofer with this meme of Jessica Jones and her nemesis Kilgore staring her down. And he's completely dead behind the eyes. What? Oh my goodness. That is creepy. Not helping. Let's put David Tennant's face back on. Oh my god. It's just so creepy. What has it done with his eyebrows? How about less happy? And... yeah, let's do one at a time. So, okay. You can be creepy Doctor Who. And then can we make you happy? It's giving her a buck tooth. Very odd. Okay, now she's at least visibly smiling. She looks pretty happy with herself. So she looks not only like a completely different actress, but also like she's shot from a different angle. Her shape of her face has changed significantly. Let's bring her nose back. She looks half plastic, but she does look less freaked. What can we do? David Tennant. I'm gonna try something. Let me see if fixing his rotated head does anything for the algorithm. Happiness comes from within. Obtain unique features. No, dead-eyed. Can we fix light direction? Does that make it less? No, it creeps all the way down. I mean, is it any better than what we had? Oh, I mean, I guess it looks slightly less Muppet-like. Let's merge this down. Blur this a bit more.
5 minutes later.
Oh my goodness. Creepy Dave. Something weird's going on the cheek there. Can we fix this? Definitely it's looking more and more like a lifeless doll. These two, I tell you. This isn't an uncanny valley, it's full on creep valley. This one was harder than I hoped. Jessica's half-obscured face threw off the algorithms, but with some partial reconstruction and more revision, I ended up with this. Still deeply unsettling, but with a veneer of good cheer. Moving on then, we have Mr. Rewind Time himself, Will Smith. Oh my god, he's gone from Big Willy style to doing his cousin style. if we remove... Whoa! What? Oh, Oh. Yeah, there's some weird stuff. One of the strangest ones. Oh! This is one of the worst ones I've seen so far. I mean, the nose looks better. What I might do is do a second layer. The tilt always seems to throw off these. That one's... yeah, the eyes are still so odd. If we take his age down, the eyes look a lot better. Let's use these eyes. This one, it might be the most problematic, but it is definitely one of the most entertaining. Wow. Will Smith has turned into an old half Mexican, half Italian man. Oh, he's a little sad. He's like, I don't know why the ears have completely changed. Kinda still looks like him. Kinda. So going from our kind of manipulated image in Photoshop to our like clarified image, after several more iterations and some old school Photoshop adjustment, I managed to get this plausible smile from someone who might resemble Mr. Smith if you squint hard enough. The training data for most machine learning skews heavily Caucasian, so it's not entirely surprising that we ended up with some weird results here. This is something I talked about in my recent video rounding up other image-enhancing machine learning algorithms, so check that out if you haven't already, and if you're enjoying the channel, consider subscribing. I'd love to get to my first 1,000 subscribers in 2021. Next, let's try a classic meme which had renewed relevance this year, Confused Screaming, featuring Filthy Frank, aka Joji. Can we put a smile on Joji's face with algorithms? Oh my... So that's definitely not good. I'm gonna have to get in there. I'm just gonna have to use the old school tools. Is that an improvement? Yeah, that doesn't help. He looks like the Count from Sesame Street. So let's reduce this mouth width. Like Post Malone, I want you to be happier. It's starting to look like a smile. What if we turn up? Kind of selling this look. Let's just see what the algorithm makes of this. Oh, no. No, that is not good. If you don't look at the eyes, and don't look at the glasses disappearing. Basically, if you don't look at the face. Our boy ain't looking so hot. It knows there's a face here. Something deeply, troublingly wrong. Can it do anything about it? Oh, hang on. This is starting to look like a human being. To be honest with you, I'm kind of shocked at how good this face is looking, considering where we were just at before. Decrease the age. The glasses change color, shape. That's so weird. This is a plausible face. That's like barely a thing. This is like within the realm of possibility. Glasses can prove difficult for these algorithms to handle, but eventually we got a human-like result, though claiming any further resemblance than that would be a stretch. Let's try a different spin now with a subject who ostensibly is already smiling, Hide the Pain Harold. I'm happy on the inside. I'm not hiding any pain. Yes. Starting to get better. It's quite subtle, but there's something more convincing about Harold's smile now. It's not that much. It's not a significant change, but it's enough to sell the emotion. The results here are much more straightforward. Not only is Harold more in line with the training data demographically, but this is a more realistic use case for these tools. It's meant to tweak facial expressions, really, not completely change them. That said, let's finish with my favorite meme of the year, Lady Yelling at Salad Cat, starting with our Real Housewives star. There's some strangeness going on. Okay. So now we've turned it into Jennifer Lawrence with her eyes closed. Yeah, that looks acceptable. Let's see how... Oh, yeah. It's starting to look a bit right. I don't know why it's doing that to her eyebrows. Oh, woo, wow. De-age a bit, because oftentimes the age... Oh my God. She looks happy, but drunk. Yeah, let's brush it back in. Better. Okay. For some reason, she's become Hillary Duff. Wow. Oh, my God. He's one of the most freakish ones. Oh. But for some reason, the eyes have started looking directly at us as well. Slightly surprised. Okay, she's looking more like a person.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Smudge is great. Who doesn't love Smudge? Oh, that's not happy. I don't know what that is. So the algorithm can recognize pets' faces, but it applies human face models, which is completely bizarre. Ugh. It gets me every time. I don't know what this demon is. Oh, yeah, it kind of looks like Surprise Pikachu. Yeah, this model of Smudge is not doing us any good. Instead, we're going to just use the old-fashioned liquefy. Why does that look so funny? Okay, so that is the full meme treatment. So I had to cheat a little bit to get a workable smiling cat, but I think ultimately the results are just ridiculously fun. We've gone from rage, betrayal, and confusion to Hilary Duff shouting out her favorite cat, and that's a huge upgrade. Look, if you've watched this far, I hope that you've enjoyed this weird little video. It's not entirely my usual thing, but this year, YouTube has been a way for me to dust off some of my video skills, hopefully improve a bit of my production work, and also to stave off the crushing weight of reality. So thank you to everybody who has subscribed, and to everyone watching, I hope that 2021 brings you reasons to smile the analog way. If you want to see more videos about how design, technology, and culture interact, subscribe for more. As always, my name is Linus. Thanks for watching, and I hope I'll see you in a future video.